is no Clark Kent.
I wear the symbol to remind myself that I have a different destiny.
It's good that you're embracing your Kryptonian side. There's nothing human about you anymore.
Isn't it time to move beyond these mental trials?
When you decided to return to your training, I assumed you were ready.
You started the training that Jor-El always wanted me to do.
I gave up everyone important to me.
Kneel before Zod. I will find the answers we are looking for, or I will die in the quest.
Second coming.
Is there any part of the person I used to know still there?
All you have to do is ask yourself, what do you want?
Defend yourself!
Before Kal-El.
Smallville, Fridays at 8, 7 central on the CW.